The prescribing of addictive substances to wealthy celebs by unscrupulous physicians is not new. Max Jacobson was the original Dr. Feelgood, a German doctor who moved to New York in the 1930s and developed a lucrative practice in the theatrical world, which soon expanded to Hollywood and Washington. The rich and famous queued up to be injected with his secret blend of vitamins, steroids, tranquilizers, placenta extracts, and a large dose of methamphetamine, which he cooked up in his own unregulated lab like a 1960s version of Walter White. The list of his clients is like a celebrity who's who. His most famous patient, however, was John F. Kennedy, who continued Miracle Max's energy shots throughout his presidency, ignoring all warnings, declaring, "I don't care if it's horse piss, it's the only thing that works." His patients loved him, apart from those who became psychotic or died. And somehow, he managed to stay under the radar until he was finally exposed and his medical license removed in 1975.